at Jefferson Lab. It's about 100 degrees outside, and we thought, why not make a little bit of ice cream? Now, of course, we don't have a lot of ice cream on hand, but we do have half and half sugar and vanilla. And since we are Jefferson Lab, where we have a superconductive accelerator, we have lots of liquid nitrogen. So we're going to make ourselves some liquid nitrogen ice cream. So, Joanna and Stephanie are going to help me out with this. So dump in the half and half, dump in the sugar, dump in the vanilla.
How much?
All of that. It's a cup of sugar, and it's a quart of half and half, and what?
Two tablespoons,
I think, of vanilla. But the recipe is on our website at education.jlab.org, somewhere.
In case you have some liquid nitrogen.
Yes, in case you have plenty of liquid nitrogen flying around.
This is terrific.
Okay, and we need to stir that up a little bit. So now, of course, what we have is basically melted vanilla ice cream. So to cool it down, we'll be adding a little bit of liquid nitrogen, which is at 321 degrees below zero Fahrenheit. For those of you that prefer Kelvin, it's 77 Kelvin or minus 196 on the Celsius scale. So we'll pour out a tiny bit into our container here, and of course, you need to spill some around, just because you can. And, like a scoop, you can scoop. Stephanie scoops, Joanna stirs. And that's okay, we have plenty more nitrogen. Of course, the danger is you could make it too cold to actually scoop out, which I think I just did. And so there you go. With the right ingredients in a couple minutes, you can have yourself a nice cold treat.